Good morning, everybody. My name is Shifa Shabnam. I study in class 2 in Kanath International School. Today I am reciting a poem on a heart-touching issue. Girl Child, the Chosen One. माँ, मैं तेरी आँखों का तारा बनके झिल मिलाना चाहती थी. माँ, मैं जीना चाहती थी. Don't kill me, माँ. Don't kill me, माँ. The hand that rocks the cradle, the mother of tomorrow, a girl, shaped the destiny of civilization. But the magic is gone, the day she is born. The woman who bore her for months always pressed for sons. She is a load too heavy, as a mother considers her a levy. Blessing of elder or former, what is the fate of the female? She says to everyone, I want to live. I have so much of love to give, but why is she hated by the society? She is also created by Almighty. I want to ask everyone, they love to have a boy, but in need of wealth, they worship Lakshmi. In need of education, they call Saraswati. Remember, girls are future of every nation. Please don't put me down, cause I am a girl. I need to be because I am a girl. Give me a chance. I want to live. Thank you.